First off, I love personality. I love having personalities on a team. I think it keeps things live, it keeps things fresh, and I definitely think our sophomore class has personality. They're typically, if we're gonna have three players dancing in warm-ups, those are the three that are gonna do it.
Jazz is more of the chill person, but she can be like goofy at times too.
I guess I come off shy at first, so when I open up, it's just a completely different person.
Zay's like my partner in crime. Like, we're crazy together, and it's like Tweedledee and Tweedledum. When we're together, you just know something fun's gonna happen.
Zay is a hard worker, a go-getter, and a clown.
Zay's in a really tough spot to not be able to be on the court. No one wants to go through an ACL surgery. Her role now for our team is different in terms of her physical presence, but her mental presence and how she's been has been really good.
It's definitely a new role, and I'm still kind of finding it because sometimes I don't know what to say and when to say it. This is all new to me too, and I'm just adjusting to it like day by day.
He's passing Gill in front court. Dribbles right, steps back, shoots from 18, got it.
I try to help Jazz understand how to run the team, and I think she's done a really good job in terms of being consistent for our team and been really pleased with her communication with the bench. I think she comes over and we talk about how to do things and how we need to move forward. We still want Jasmine to maybe be a little bit more aggressive offensively, looking for some opportunities in the lane. But in terms of running the offense, I've been really pleased. She's been really coachable. I've loved that about her.
Some of the mistakes I made, she said as a point guard, she made the same one. So she's kind of helped me break my old habits and just really been there for me as a point guard.
Burrell drives in, puts it up from the right side, count it, she's fouled. What a shot by Burrell.
Ray Burrell, I knew she was a big part of what we were going to do this year. She's able to come in and really spark things and really get people going, and she's able to make plays when maybe nothing's there. She's still learning, but I love the fact that you know every single play Ray Burrell's going to play hard.
I just try to give my 100% every single time I'm out there and help the team as much as I can, whether it's diving for a loose ball or going for a rebound.